It's interesting because there's a range of different people to meet and nice teachers to help you learn.
Well, actually, I'm looking at sport because me, I'm studying BTEC Sport and Leisure Level 3. I get a lot of sport and leisure because it gives you a lot of qualifications for when you're doing sports outside of school, such as coaching, I don't know, health and safety with little kids, you know, every kind of little thing that you might need, you know.
Okay, I chose to do my A-levels at the City of London Academy because the Academy is a really, really good school and A-levels is one of the things that I hope to achieve here because I've achieved my GCSEs here.
I chose to do my A-levels here because it's close to home and so far I've thoroughly enjoyed myself, made a lot of new friends and the courses are very interesting.
It was. Yeah. The reason I stayed at the sixth form is because I feel that the teachers here are really supportive of me.
I decided to do my A-levels at the City of London Academy because they had a variety of courses and they have great facilities and great teachers that could help me learn better, and I think it's a great school to be in. And,
because I've been attending this school for 6 years now, I feel really comfortable and I've learned so much from coming to this school. Like before I came at this school, when I was at my primary school, I was underachieving and I was below average grades. But when I started to come to school, I started to pick up on a lot of things and I started to learn. And for instance, I was predicted really low grades in English, like a C/D grade. And by the end of year 11, I actually managed to get 2 B's, which I was really impressed with, and the lowest grade I got in my GCSE was a C grade, and that allowed, so getting all the B's and the A's and stuff allowed me to move on to other subjects such as economics, biology, chemistry and maths, and I want to study medicine, and it's a it's a degree which I'm thought I'd never be able to do, let alone going to university really.